Come on, baby. You know what time it is. It's knockout time, baby. Come on. Let's get it. I'm super excited. I'm pumped up. I got this one for you. I want you to breathe in fresh breath of air. We are excited. I'm excited. I'm pumped up. Listen. Listen to me very carefully. I want you guys to know this, and it's very important as we move into 2024 in the first quarter. I want you to think about all your goals, all your hopes, all your dreams, all your aspirations, and tell yourself this: they will happen. Just tell yourself that you will achieve them. Tell yourself that no matter what obstacles, no matter what adversity, no matter what challenge, no matter what happens, your goals, you will achieve them. Like, no matter what comes your way, you will achieve them. As you move into 2024, I need you to put that in your mindset and put that in your spirit and accept the fact that adversities will come. Accept the fact that trials will come. Accept the fact that situations will pop up in your life that will make you feel as if you want to give up. That will make you feel as if you're going to give in. But whatever you do, you will achieve your goals. You will achieve them. So let me tell you this. Today is like the, you know, we're in the fourth week coming up in January. We are excited. But listen to me. I'm so happy that we made it. Come on. I want you to tell yourself you have made it to 2024, and I know you're doing the work. I know you're working on that dream. You're working at that goal, and you're doing your best to make the best start. And let me say this, and I want you to get this. There are many of you who are not giving 110%. As a matter of fact, you're just doing just enough. In order for you to be the best, in order for you to achieve your goal, in order for you to be amazing, you have to go beyond just giving your best. You have to give your all. You have to make a decision that no matter what, for you to stand out, for you to be different, for you to be remembered, you have to push past your pain to get to your greatness. And there are many of you who are not willing to go through the process and give above average, give above just your best. In order for you to win, in order for you to be the greatest of all time, for you to compete and dominate, you have to push past your pain every single day, but tell yourself that I'm going to give 120, that I'm going to give above and beyond, that I'm going to do whatever it takes to make it to my goals, to make it to my dreams. And this is one thing I want to tell you. Go where you're celebrated and not tolerated. Like, go where people lift you up. Go where people want to applaud you. And I want you to stay encouraged and stay in that mindset and say that everything is working together for your good, and you are blessed and highly favored, and know that nothing that you're going through didn't come to break you or to kill you or to destroy you. It came to make you. It came to lift you up. It came to take you to the next level. It came to expose you. It came to put you in a position where you are praying to be. And in order for you to do this, you have to say, look, I am who God says I am, and God says I'm perfect. God said I'm good. God said I'm good. You have to put that in your mindset. You have to believe that with your heart. You have to do everything in your power to celebrate yourself. And there are some of you who don't celebrate yourself. You want somebody else to celebrate you. You want somebody else to do the work for you. But until you get to that position where you understand that you can do all you can to be all you can, you must get that mindset and understand that nothing in this life is impossible with God. So today, I need you guys to do everything in your power, to do everything you can to be the best you can with what you have, and know that everything is working for your good. Everything is happening for you. Like, all the things that you want to do this year in 2022, 2024, you will achieve. 2022, what's happening there? Like, 2024, you will achieve. I'm excited. I'm pumped up. I want you guys to do one more thing for me. One more thing that's going to help you to achieve your goals, that's going to help you to achieve your dream, to help you to get to the next level. One more thing. celebrate your milestones. Celebrate your milestones. I say it again. Celebrate your milestones. Celebrate your small wins. Celebrate your wins, your daily wins, your hourly wins, your weekly wins. I want you to break it up into small pieces and celebrate each step. So the first thing you get up in the morning, you celebrate your life. You celebrate every second of your life. And in doing that, what you're doing is telling yourself you're a winner, telling yourself you're a champion, telling yourself you're more than conqueror, telling yourself you have what it takes to get to the next level. But I don't want you to just wait till you achieve the university degree. I don't want you to just wait till you achieve that business goal that you have, that target you set. I need you to celebrate every inch and every second of your day and win it in the secondly, win it in the minutely, win it in the hourly, win it in the weekly, win it in the daily, win it in the monthly, win it every step of the way. And that's how you become a champion. That's how you achieve your goals. That's how you will become victorious. And I want you guys today, to make a promise. Make a promise to yourself that no matter what adversity comes, no matter what trials comes, situations gonna pop up in your life. Listen to me, I didn't ask my sister to die. Like I didn't ask COVID to come. I did not ask that, but I showed up. I pushed past my pain. I prayed past my pain. I worked through my pain. I understood. I gave more because I know that for me to stand out and not to fit in, I have to shine like the stars do. I love you guys. You guys are amazing. We're going to win. We're going to be champions. You know what time it is. It's always knockout time when I show up. Listen to me, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like my videos, and follow me on all social media sites. I'll catch you on the next one.